monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off his back. The monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top." The buzzer told the monkey, "You are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free." The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, but it sounds like a lie." Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Get you up there where the air is rarefied. We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
That's how it's done. You bring me my headset?
I didn't have a water balloon, so I tossed your headset.
Oh, bummer.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Good job. How was it?
That was pretty cool.
Neat stuff, huh?
Yeah, I was like, well, I won't say what I said when I got up there, but I'm like, wow. Actually, I was mostly amazed by the fact that I could see out the window. I'm like, hey, I can.
Yeah, a whole lot more visibility once I'm out of the aircraft. Just be sure not to kick other passengers out.
Like. Yeah. You sit all the way back. So. No, very good. Looked great. I couldn't ask for better weather.
Yeah, no, it actually turned out to be fantastic, so.